In first year, I was most surprised about how hands-on everything was and how fast-paced it was. I don't know if that sounds great, because fast-paced probably scares people away, but it's the truth. Hi, my name is Aileen, and I'm studying environmental engineering. Knowing that I know now, I would say to my first year self that you're smart enough, you know exactly what you're doing, and you have a good support system around you. Just seek help, and there's people there to help you. The biggest difference between studying at university and staying at home in high school is the sense of independence you get. You are surrounded by a lot of people who are in the same mindset as you, and you're forced to grow and mature, and it's a really fun experience. I did have a mentor. Her name is Tanya Dalmato, and she's the director of St. Paul's Greenhouse. So she held my hand in my entrepreneurial journey and showed me that Waterloo had so many resources for me to just grow in myself and in my academics and in my career. I got to know the city of Waterloo through public transit. So I ran a lot of errands and I made sure to just step outside my comfort zone and go about the city. I also joined a Christian club on campus called Power to Change, and I made a lot of friends there who I'm still friends with today and will continue to be friends with after university. So for future warriors, I want you to know that you're smart enough. Work hard. It will be a challenge in some ways, but you're capable, and the reason you're here is because you're able to get through it. So stick through, ask for help when you need it, and persevere.